Revit 2023 introduces new features for electrical analysis. Electrical engineers and designers working in Revit can now leverage an architect's PDF, DWG, or Revit geometry to perform preliminary load calculations earlier in the design process, prior to modeling electrical equipment. Revit's electrical analysis tools enable you to define boundary areas for area-based loads and equipment loads. These features help you capture the main loads, equipment, and distribution system requirements for your BIM projects in Revit. Select an area-based load and specify the electrical analytical load type settings that allow you to define area-based load types with power density, load classification, power factor, and apparent power density. You can then estimate the building loads throughout the distribution system without placing any physical Revit electrical families in a project, enabling a conceptual approach to an electrical analysis and planning within Revit. You can define equipment loads for your conceptual distribution systems using the new analytical power distribution features in the Revit systems browser. Once you associate equipment loads with your analytical components, you can connect them to create an analytical electrical distribution system. You can then use Revit schedules to list, group, and sum the conceptual loads for both area-based loads and equipment loads from your electrical analytical model. These new features for electrical analysis in Revit 2023 will allow engineers and designers to quickly perform preliminary electrical load calculations earlier in the design process, directly in Revit, and prior to modeling any electrical equipment.